by the system, corrupted by the power it thought it could control. His aim was to trick the system, learn its ways, become one of its servants, then one day use the knowledge against the system. He became addicted to the narcissistic ways of their order. He still thought he was his own man, his own mind, but his thoughts were recorded. He became engulfed in the single-minded game to destroy personal will. He was warned the power would change him, but he didn't care. The power would change him, but he didn't care.
Behind us. All those reflective seductions behind us.